I need 10 freaking points. That's all I need for Uncle Buck. 10 freaking points.
Got a good feeling about this area.
Okay, sure. Sure.
Very well.
Bunker, sure.
Dropping in. Hang on. Let's do
it. Hello, Barry of Skin. Look sharp. Yep.
Going to check it out over there.
The champion was weighed and found wanting. I can use that. Thank you.
No problem.
Every time I get ranked though, it feels like I'm not gonna make it to diamond in 8 days.
Attention.
Extended energy
back. I will take that. There's a new kill leader. Just another insect, if you ask
like
me.
25 or 15 points for rank up. Then me be glad. What in this?
Let's go this way.
Enemy spotted. Far.
The hell
I retract
I'm
that.
Gonna pick Gibbs coming from this one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The gods will bless us both this day.
I suggest we do some research. Forget that.
Light ammo here. Cancel that. Got an evo shield here. Level 2.
That's mine. Thanks. 1 minute until the nearby ring closes.
No problem. Let's explore this way.
Champions running in the
Understood.
Ground.
45 seconds. Ring's close.
Salvage. 10 seconds remain. The ring is close. I have a subject in view.
In
I suspect we will fight. I retract that.
Riff, help! Never dead.
Warning.
Opening fire.
No!
Reloading. Enemy down.
I literally I run and then I could control my character for some when I look right side I see a big locking marker. Please get my kill under the res. Please. I'm lag straight off the map. Literally like delay. And anytime you try to do something, it delay and you can't control the character. And when you look right side, you see a big lagging marker. That happened to me. Don't loot my freaking something.
Recharging my shields.
Must see a loot, my something. Riff, must see a loot. It must see a loot.
Thank you.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 3.
Yep. I will take that.
Okay, I can't control my character. Oh, see then. I think Apex are bug out from right now.
Thank you.
Shotgun ammo here.
So I get some freaking parts at the center, but of course, Apex bubble from me, I'm at run straight off the map. Well, let's have to get about that whenever I hit. I'm not run off the map at all.
Might be something good this way. There's a jump tower over there.
Yes.
New kill leader appointed.
New kill leader.
Got an extended
confess, and what I long here. For. I need help.
Someone need help on me, like my needs. Syringes.
I suspect we will find some. There's an extended supply bin here. Never mind.
Holy shit.
Scanning the area.
This place has seen activity.
Understood.
Target over there.
Very well. Spotted the subject over there.
Round 2.
I'm bathing in the blue.
I have a subject in view.
All father, give me sight.
Throwing our side. Subjects.
Recharging.
Taking fire. Shields are recharging.
Patching myself up.
Transmit and waiting.
Need to recharge my shields. They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Survive. Please.
Need to recharge my shields.
I'm coming.
Wanna
save my life?
Patching myself up.
Try and save one. Hit the shots, useless Gibraltar.
The ring's close. 40.
Scanning the area.
Void running.
I'm exploring over there. Forget that. Phoenix kid here. Only 30 seconds remain.
Checking for loot.
The ring
here.
Moves.
Got a feeling someone's been here. Time to pick a fight. Moving here.
I will accompany you.
Come on, let's get help the ring.
10 seconds. The ring's close.
Let's go this way. Contact. This way.
Placing a portal.
Taking a moment.
Portal.
shit, that portal disappeared fast, so. Ooh, the main is caustic in rank.
We should conduct a search right here. Closed door here. I retract that. Davis. Gas trap deployed.
1 minute. Ring's pretty close.
Coming in.
Killed one of my... I've added the variable.
Recharging my shield.
The portal.
Let's go this way.
Proximity. One. Close. The ring isn't very far. 45 seconds remain before closure.
Let's explore this way.
I have a subject in view, right here.
Scanning the area.
Shot at. Recharging shields. Spotted one. Close. Beware. I've added a variable. Independent variable added. Fire on subjects.
Let's explore this way.
My vision. Understood.
No. Let's explore this way. Okay.
Use the map as your guide. Then calling upon nature's strength. Marking our surroundings.
One minute.
You are the Apex Champions.